In the Al Shaheen, horizontal wells have been drilled to a world record depth of over 40,000 feet, hitting targets of just 5 to 10 feet thick. This has enabled a massive reduction in the number of platforms needed, from more than 60 to just 9, while continuing to maximize production.